Well, our biggest problems up there right now are feed costs, environmental, and at the conference they've given us some ideas and different alternatives to use, and it's just been a very good conference so far.